your kids okay? Hun, you all right there?
We'll find other food, right?
See what I mean? That's what I was talking about. These humans don't want us around.
So we scared her and she overreacted. No biggie.
No biggie? Oh, that is what we call a biggie.
Come on, think about the food. It was worth it for that food, huh? That stuff is to die for. Let me rephrase that.
No, to die for. You nailed that part. Look, maybe our little forest life looks primitive to a guy with a bag.
What?
But gee, I think I speak for the whole family when I say we want nothing to do with anything that's over that hedge.
Oh, come on.
I'm done.
You haven't even tried donuts yet. You want to store fat? That is the way to store some fat. You'll be sweating through the winter.
Dad, we'll eat the fat, right?
Okay. All right, you guys sleep on it. Good idea. I'm going to check back with you.
Shoot! Almost happened.